World Environment Day is UN's most important day for encouraging worldwide awareness and action for the protection of our environment. Since it began in 1974, it has grown to become a global platform for public outreach that is widely celebrated in over 100 countries. This day is celebrated to raise global awareness about the significance of environmental issues by implementing some actions to protect nature and earth, leading to a positive and healthy environment for all. The idea is to understand that young people have a role to play in preventing the loss of biodiversity and preserving nature for our future. Hence, it is our duty as fellow citizens of the earth to contribute in restoring the planet's ecosystem.
The theme for World Environment Day 2021 is ecosystem restoration, which can be defined as the restoration of degraded or damaged ecosystems by active human intervention and action. In other terms, it is to improve the productivity and functionality of damaged ecosystems through careful study and efficient resource management. As mentioned earlier, this can be achieved through active human participation. Many restorations involve labor-intensive activities like removing invasive species or collecting native seeds for planting, which are accomplished with the help of community volunteer groups. The best way to restore an ecosystem is through the involvement of locals and through the planting of a wide range of trees or other plants native to that environment. This is by far the most effective method since native species don't impose a huge demand for resources like water, minerals, etc. in their natural environment. Locals usually know what is best for their environment, and it is them who will get the immediate benefits. Planting rain gardens to absorb rainwater running off roofs or asphalt. Repairing and replanting wetlands, creek beds, forest lands, and other habitats. Recycling materials such as paper and plastic will reduce the harvest of the raw materials used to create these products, such as trees and petroleum. Avoid unnecessary use of air conditioning. ACs are one of the primary contributors of greenhouse gas emissions.
This is an open letter from you and me together. Tomorrow's in our hands now. Find the words that matter, say them out loud, and make it better somehow. Looking down from up on the moon, it's a tiny blue marble. Who would have thought that a rose stand on, looking so fragile? This is an awesome to the earth, you're no ordinary one, a diamond in
to the earth, you're no ordinary one.
ഒരു തൈ നടാം നമുക്കമ്മയ്ക്കു വേണ്ടി, ഒരു തൈ നടാം കൊച്ചുമക്കൾക്കു വേണ്ടി, ഒരു തൈ നടാം.